This is Jordan Tower with JT News. Make sure you smash that like button, smash that subscribe button. Well, we got the BMF story out here. We got Big Meech is probably really mad right now. I heard, but you know, you can't confirm any of this stuff. He's really mad about Blue Da Vinci going at his son. His son's like little Meech is acting as his father on BM on the BMF story, right? Which is good. I mean, I checked out the first one. I got to catch up on the other two tomorrow, but I like it, and it has so much potential to just keep going forever. You know, like for like 5 or 6 years at least. You know, but it's like I can't believe Blue Da Vinci is actually coming at 50 Cent and Little Meech because he wasn't involved in the process. When you should really respect Big Meech because he puts you in. Nobody would know who Blue Da Vinci was if it wasn't for Big Meech and them. You know, like they pushed him as a rapper. I'm sure he was getting money with him too, but I'm just saying they pushed him as a rapper too, and they put him on the DVDs. They invested money in him. I'm sure he invested his own money in himself. I don't know everything. Okay, I'm just saying that it's like, dude, keep that stuff on the low, man. Like, it's crazy. And Big Meech is probably tight, man. I mean, there's been a lot of rumors, and this is why Blue Da Vinci's so mad. There's been a lot of rumors that, you know, he you know, cooperated. He refuted those rumors. But also, Big Meech you know, also talks about, on this thing, he talks about Jim Jones, talking with Jim Jones, who we've seen has been a little suspect lately with Big U and everything. But talks about how, like, you know, rappers like Rick Ross and others exploited him to enhance their careers. I mean, we'll get into that right here. So basically, Big Meech, like, when he was out and you saw them DVDs, everybody was trying to be next to him in the club because he had all the money, he had all the girls. There's nothing ever been anything like BMF again after they weren't here. Big Meech, like, did it on another level. Us was one person when, you know, Meech knew of him before he went in. But after Meech went in, you know, Rick Ross became who he was. And, you know, he had a funny, you know, he had his own story of, even though he was a CEO, he came up with the whole story of who he was and he became this rapper. Then Rick Ross exploited Big Meech, BMF, Larry Hoover to the highest degree on that BMF song. And he actually called his tour the BMF tour. But as you see, Big Meech influenced everybody with the, you know, the all black, the watch game. Everybody wanted to be like him because everybody was emulating what he actually was. He actually changed the game a lot. 50 Cent, which is probably not too smart to do, but I don't know, man. You know, it's like, it's very weird. But hey, that's their business. You know, I'm not, they're BMF. He actually was BMF, and so was Big Meech, and Little Meech was, that's his son. But it's like, it's his kid, bro. He shouldn't even be saying anything, and should be happy the story is being told. He's scared that the cooperation stuff will come up, but you're not, we're on the first season. They're in Detroit still, you know? They're not in the Atlanta portion and all that stuff, so it's like, I don't know what he's so worried about all of a sudden, but he's trying to like put all these warnings out there like that'll stop it. That'll make him want to do it more. If anything, like 50 Cent, that just makes him want to do it more. Just to see if you're going to do anything. You know, like 50 Cent's crazy, okay? Did Rick Ross exploit the Big Meech and Larry Hoover thing? Yeah. Larry Hoover's people checked him. He didn't really get checked so much by the BMF guys, but like, yeah, he did. I mean, absolutely. Did people get a lot from BMF? Absolutely. He influenced the rap game heavily. Everybody changed up watches and everything. It was about, you know, like you said, they were wearing the same type of watches. He had dressing like him, everything. Cars. The car game went up crazy when Big Meech came in the game. Like when he started showing off everything, the car game changed from Benzes to Rolls Royces and all that. Anyways, what do you guys think of the series? What do you guys think about like Blue Da Vinci beefing with Little Meech and all that? Like, what do you think about Jim Jones? What do you think about Rick Ross? Let me know in the comments below. This is Jordan Tower with JT News. Make sure you smash that like button, smash that subscribe button, and I will check you guys out.